Today we're going to learn about the vowels in Italian. The letters A, I, U always make the same sound. A, arancia. A will always sound the same. A. So, whether it's at the beginning, the middle, or the end, it will always say A.
I, Italia. U, università.
The letters A and O have two sounds. E, E, O, O.
E, elefante.
E, festa.
O, mondo.
O, rosa.
Your pronunciation for Italian depends greatly on your ability to pronounce the vowels correctly, so work on them. A, E, I, O, U.